Hello. So over the next couple of days, I'm going to be putting together a load of clips from my days. I will be recording bits and pieces throughout my day over the next couple of days, just to show you an insight of what I get up to, be it university, football, or just really the stupid things that I get up to from my day-to-day life. Okay, here goes. I've had a day off today with no lectures in uni, so it's been pretty chilled, but getting ready to go to training this evening, and I'm walking up to the kitchen now because I'm going to show you what I'm going to have for my dinner this evening.
Away. So for my for my pre-training pre-match, I'm going to be having a pasta bake, and these are all the things we're going to put into it.
So dinner is ready. Sam has made us this lovely pasta bake. Thanks, Sam.
Hey guys, so I'm just on my way to training and I'm gonna go get picked up. So I'm on my way to Finch Farm and I'll see you guys in a bit.
Okay, so I just got out of training and Amy's come to me. And what'd you bring, Amy? A cup of tea? This is amazing. See, this is what good friends are all about.
Good morning. So it's like 8:15 and I'm up. I'm not the brightest person in the morning, as you can tell.
Class all day today from 9:00 to 5:00. Yeah, I actually do go to class in university, surprisingly enough. So yeah, I've got a really busy day today. So let's see what I get up to in this busy day. Okay, so on a busy day like today, it's important that I get a good breakfast. So what I would normally eat on a day where I have lots of class and will be doing a lot of exercise is I would put some Greek yogurt and I'll chop that up with banana and some apple to get me going for the day.
Just got back, it's now 1:10. I had a 3-hour practical this morning, but now I've got an hour or so before my next lecture, so I'm just going to grab a bite to eat and then go to a very exciting lecture. Peace.
Hey guys, so I've just finished all my lectures for the day and I'm off to Sporting Edge to do a gym session. Yeah, Amy has got the program in her hand and Amy's going to record. She's going to be my personal film director, whatever she wants to call it.
So Simone, what are you doing today?
So I've just finished all my lectures for the day and I'm in the gym doing the strength and conditioning program.
So Simone, what are you doing?
And
why are you doing this?
Because I had a session last night and I'm feeling just a little bit tight, so I'm rolling myself out.
Like pastry.
Yeah, that's a wrap. Boom.
Hello, so I'm currently on my way into Liverpool and I'm going home this weekend, yay! No, I'm going home because I have an international training camp this weekend, so I'm very excited to meet up with the squad, and I'm also very excited to see my family. I haven't seen them properly since June, so yeah, it's been a while, so I'm excited to get a big Sunday dinner on Sunday. I think that's what I'm most excited about, to be honest, so see yous in Northern Ireland.
I got home last night. I'm up bright and early this morning. I'm going off to meet the squad ahead of a training residential this weekend again. So yeah, I'm very excited to meet up with the squad.
Hey, so just finished our first training session this morning and I'm with Alex.
Hello!
We are reunited after like 3 months?
Longer. It's been too long.
So we're just about to go get lunch and then we have another session and then we're going to go watch the under-17s later tonight. Bye!
Peace!
So we got these new heart rate monitor watches and Alex is having trouble trying to pick up her heart rate monitor, so she's like,
I don't think I have a heart stone. I'm a heart stone, I've been told that, but like I didn't think it was real.
Things you have to do to pick up a signal right here. Okay, so the challenge is we have a shoelace string and we have to take a bit of it and we have to tie it in a knot in our mouth. Let's go.
Oh my gosh. Not fair.
Hold on, are they taking a wee bit? I just left that bit.
I have it.
Oh, not fair. So we're off to watch under-17s play. And we're in our big benches because we're prepared for all weathers. So I'm on my way back to the airport and I'm flying back to Liverpool. Now I've enjoyed my last few days at home, it's been good. Bye! My video diary. I hope you've enjoyed watching. Hopefully I'll be making a few more of these, but for now this is Simone Magill signing out. Bye!
Try next time, try and face the camera.
No, fair. Cut. I think that